so these are our melees, so it's an all in all fight. Who I can never get right. But she's so pretty in her amazing purple outfit there. Walk. And Sir Eva has defeated Tenet. And she's killed our knight, and now she has to fight our other knight. From her knees, so she's on her knees because she's been hit in the leg. And Sir Eva has taken the field. The person that they want to fight. Oh, Sir Eva has dispatched him cleanly. So our two fighters in white belt, there are not. That is the highest level of fighting. Also see a couple of red knights, red belts out there, they're squires. Oh! Oh. 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 The three out there in that grass. Give them a big cheer, guys. Give him a big cheer. Yeah! Hard out there. Yeah! Oh, sorry. And now Sir Felix has
come on, Timo!
Master Gregory. Are you comfy? Yes. A lovely silver fox. I wonder if he will give us a nice twirl.
Come on, bud. Give us a fit.
Give him a big cheer. Oh, Master Gregory!
Betrayal.
Our silver fox in green. As you can see, also in Rope, there are two different weapon forms there. Master Gregory has taken out the silver fox. Give him a cheer. Master Gregory will just wait. Alright, our last four fighters, give them a cheer, guys. What, Ethan Drake there in the white and blue with the red? There are our baronial colours. Does he do it? He's sneaky. Is he going to get a quick stab to the face again? Treacherous stab to the face. Sadly, he's being picked on. He's only got one weapon with reach. Give him a cheer. Let's see if he can take out at least one of the others. Huzzah! It backfired.
Jace came up to me and said, because it would more of it today.
And the silver fox is taken.